going, everyone? My name is Fordivo, and welcome to my top 5 shotguns in Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. This list was a lot harder to make than my previous lists, and getting gameplay for this was a bloody nightmare, but ended up being a lot of fun to record. If you guys have any ideas of top 5s you'd like me to do, drop them in the comment section below, but anyways, let's begin. So coming to the number 5 spot, we have the KSG from Black Ops 2. This shotgun is a bullpup pump action shotgun. The damage is dealt in two ways, like all the shotguns on the list, through direct hit damage and area of effect damage, and that's like all shotguns in the game. The KSG deals 200 damage directly, down to 70 for the area of effect damage. The KSG is a one-shot kill to the upper body and has a 1.5 headshot damage multiplier. The KSG has 14 rounds in an average clip, but increases to 20 in the extended mag. It has a fire rate of 77 rounds per minute with a high damage output per shot. The reload speed is quite bad, with the first shell being reloaded in 0.8 seconds, but every shell is 0.5 seconds after it. So the extended magazine is not a good attachment for this weapon, unless you reload after a few shots and not an empty clip. Overall, this is a strong gun, but the spread isn't too wide, which takes away from the gun when shooting into a group of enemies, as you won't be able to kill all the players efficiently. So number 5 goes to the KSG. So coming to the number 4 spot, we have the M1216 from Black Ops 2. This is a unique shotgun. It's an automatic 4-round burst with an automatic rechamber.
Look, you try making sense of the COD Wiki for these videos, okay?
The M1216 has 16 rounds in the clip, but has 20 in the reserve. With the extended clip, this gun is quite good, as you rechamber every 4 rounds, so the extended clip is a good attachment. The gun does 200 damage, down to 48 in area of effect spread. It has a fire rate of 225 rounds per minute. The gun is good at close to mid-range. The reload isn't too bad, with a 3-second reload in a loaded clip, and 3.48 seconds on an empty clip. It also has low to medium recoil, making it very accurate. Overall, a pretty good gun, and a pretty great gun in close quarters combat maps like Nuketown and Yemen. So number 4 goes to the M1216. So coming to the number 3 spot, we have the Remington 870 MCS from Black Ops 2. The Remington is a pump action shotgun that has 8 shells in the clip and goes up to 11 in the extended mag. The Remington has the highest damage on this list, with an awesome 400 damage for a direct hit, and goes down to 80 in area of effect spread. The gun has good range and is a one-shot kill to the upper chest area. The Remington has no headshot multipliers, but has a fire rate of 80 rounds per minute. There's no reload speed listed on the wiki, but this gun is slower due to the pump action nature, but its damage output more than makes up for its shit fire rate. This is a good gun all around and is really good for a fast-paced map, so number 3 goes to the Remington. So coming to the number 2 spot, we have the S12 from Black Ops 2.
You'd swear this was all Black Ops 2 guns on this.
There's a Black Ops 1 gun in it, I promise, just stick with me. The S12 is a semi-automatic shotgun. The S12 is only good at close range, so it's not too reliable unless you're nearly nose-to-nose with the enemy players. It has 10 shells in a clip, 14 in the extended magazine. It has the highest rate of fire with 468 rounds per minute. It does 240 damage with a direct shot and goes down to 48 in the area of effect. The S12 has a reload speed of 3.05 seconds on a loaded clip and 3.7 seconds on an empty clip, so it's not too bad. Overall though, this gun isn't that good, but it's still good in its own little ways, like when you're face to face with an enemy, looking into each other's eyes. Sorry, I got sidetracked. Anyways, number 2 goes to the S12. So coming into the number 1 spot, what I think is the best shotgun in between Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2, and is my personal favorite gun on this list, and it's the Olympia from Black Ops 1. This is my favorite type of shotgun. It's an over and under break action double barrel semi-automatic shotgun. The Olympia is a one shot to the upper chest and has a 1 damage multiplier to the head, chest and limbs. It has a measly 2 shots in the clip and has 18 in the reserve, but it makes up for its shy clip size with its high damage output. It has a direct damage output of 320 and goes down as far as 80 in area of effect spread. It also has a fast fire rate of 212 rounds per minute. I prefer to use this shotgun over all the other shotguns on the list, and I've actually used the real life equivalent of this gun, so I have a good opinion on it. So number 1 proudly goes to the Olympia in Black Ops 1. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop down in the comments what top 5 videos you guys would like to see me do next. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like on the video, it really helps me out, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.